Welcome everyone to this video. Today we are going to unbox this Osmo Mobile 2 from DJI. I'm really excited, so we just jumped into the video. So we can start by cutting up, just make some small rifts in the plastic that the box is covered in. Then we need a knife again, so be careful when you use a knife. Then put it away so you don't cut yourself. And then you open the box like this, and here we have some instructions. I don't read them, so away with that. And then have this black box, and that's it. It's empty. So you open it. We have it, guys. This is the Osmo Mobile 2. Then we have a USB-C charger, and then we have the Osmo. Okay, wow, it's heavy, but people say it's lighter than the Osmo 1. So I take my phone. Okay, so I need the instructions because I don't know how to use this. Some instructions. I don't read them, so. Okay, so I need the instructions because I don't know how to use this. The Osmo Mobile 2 is a gimbal that turns your mobile phone into a smart motion camera by stabilizing it during movement. A mobile phone can be mounted on the Osmo Mobile 2 either horizontally or vertical. It's an easy to use and features such as active track, time lapse and pano are available through the DJI Go app. So I have DJI Go app because I have the DJI Phantom 3 drone. So on the Osmo we have the mobile phone holder, we have the joystick that turns it around, turns it up and down, power mode button here, if you can see the M. Then we have the charging port on the side. We have shut record button, it is red dot, of course. Then we have the system status LED up here. We have this screw hole so you can mount it on any. And then we have the zoom slider on the side so you can zoom. You don't have to go up to your phone and use your fingers, you can use this button here. And then we have an USB port so you can charge your phone with this, so it's not just a gimbal and not just a camera holder, it's a power bank. Okay, so that's it for this video. I'm going to be back with a review of the Osmo Mobile. So like this video, subscribe, and watch out for other videos and vlogs.
your heart.